how do you cook eggs in a cast iron pan so they're not sticking? Well, first off, you start by cooking some bacon. Everything with a cast iron pan has got to start with cooking some bacon. Now that you have the bacon cooked, remove that from the pan. Just for good measure, cook some sausage. Very important step, can't skip any of these. Now that you've cooked some sausage, now for the most important part, you gotta cook spinach. About a serving will do. Now the pan is adequately prepared for eggs, and only under this circumstance will they not stick. Now you slide these slippery beasts on your plate. Boom. Non-stick eggs in a cast iron pan. Done.